The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the United States champion, Undisputed, John Cena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Raw Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Oh boy, we're in for
such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
They aren't going to wait.
Nope. You're right. Here we go.
No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Take a moment to discuss Roman Reigns. These men have such a deep-seated animosity for one another. How is he going to pick up the victory in this one?
This is a big-time matchup for him. Tonight, he finally has a chance to possibly put this thing to a close.
He is currently in a rivalry with one of our brightest WWE superstars. Something like this is going to elevate him to, well, to new levels.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Here's a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double-team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Roman Reigns varies his assaults, but he always brings it back to his power game. The effect of his speed, agility, and crushing strikes on an opponent are all intensified because there is such brute force behind everything he hits you with.
Whoa! Don't get up!
John Cena is just so electric. Now back to the ring. What should Roman Reigns try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
And now, John Cena pushing forward.
cover here. When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Great reversal.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Oh, look at the emotion. Look at that reversal. What strength.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Slow getting back to his base here. Right down the neck.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
John Cena is taking advantage of every opportunity. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Two.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Roman Reigns is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else. He's in full-on attack mode now.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. He's in position, ready to strike.
Looking for the win.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
Inside cradle, shoulders are down. He's not done fighting yet. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And Roman Reigns may have it.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
What a savage attack to the neck region.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Here we go, John Cena.
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
Folks, this is where super...
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Watch it!
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Wait a minute. He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
Two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're... Oh, sledgehammer the ribs! He may have broken his ribs.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
His way out.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He was one step ahead.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Two. Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Measuring his man, he's stalking him, he's ready, King!
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now,
spear!
That guy's had it.
Oh, man. How's that for going on a ride? This is pure chaos.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him. Two!
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Is being put in by Roman Reigns.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.